I think Singapore Sports Hub is a special project, and all along my career, I think I've done a lot of projects everywhere around the world. But this one, I think, is the most complex, where I started from the design to the construction.
I would say that Singapore Sports Hub project is a learning hub for me. Because of the scale of the project, I have not worked for such a big scale. And also there are many new processes, I would say, like retractable roof and retractable seats and many such processes.
The most challenging part of this project is the roof. The challenge is to build a mobile roof on the top of a fixed roof, which has a very complex geometry. I don't know if you can imagine, but the mobile roof is like a wing of a plane of 200 meters, which can open or close in 20 minutes.
In this project, the most challenging, I would say, is to, there were hundreds of contractors, hundreds of new staffs, and about workforce from 30 different countries and culture. So bring everybody under one QSE system, quality, safety and environmental system, was a big challenge, and I believe we have done that to a reasonably good extent.
Well, I guess the biggest challenge for me was to work in 3D and to implement a new working method among the team.
The key elements of success was definitely to be completely integrated in the design and build contract. Means all the concrete part, the M&E part and the archi, we were working hand in hand in the project.
On this project, the added values of Dragash is that Dragash has been here for the past 20 years. It knows the local scene very well. It knows how to tackle the process of authorities approval. And also is able to bring in additional resources to, in terms of technical, to able to solve a difficult problem that we face during the construction and design also.
I think the added value of Dragage is to be able to pick up local partner like DPA or international partner like Arup to make a team and to make them work all together to the success of this project. What is striking on this project is the ability of the architecture to integrate a world-class stadium with so many facilities, such as the swimming pool, the museum, water sports center, and even retail.
The success of this project is mainly due to the commitment and dedication of the people who have been working so hard every day, sometimes over the weekend, and we knew the tight schedule we had, and we make all our best to succeed.
There is one thing I'm very proud of, is that we started the job together with a group of people, and we are finishing together, the same group of people. Because generally, for a big project like this, it's quite difficult to keep the motivation, to keep all the people unite as one, and from this point of view, we have succeeded. We have been able to keep the team united till the end, and this is not the victory of one, but the victory of all.
It is a one-stop sports center with all the facilities, and I will definitely say Singaporeans are very lucky to have this project.
In fact, the sports hub was built for the people. It's built for the public to have a big playground for them to come and to bring the families and friends to enjoy.
Okay, when people come to the sports hub, the first expression would be, wow, what piang eh, what lao eh, and c'est magnifique, and it's awesomely grand.
So when people will come for the first time to the sports hub, what I really would like them to say is, wow, they did it. But I would like also them to remember that behind the walls, behind the steel, behind the building itself, there were people who did it.